I don't want to fight you.
Oh, they're right there. Fuck that. No. Actually, I think both ways are the right way.
You are weak.
No! Ah, this is what I was thinking of then. Did he die? He might have died. I mean, nobody's fighting these guys, so it's quite possible. Fuck on out of here, dude. Shit, that's the wrong key. Wow, that was actually really good. He's alive. He just didn't help. Jump. Jump.
Curse that Jedi.
Jump. Stupid idiot. Oh! Homie, that's a bad idea. Nope. Jump again. You stupid idiot. Jump again.
Don't make me hurt you.
I didn't. I waited for his rage to end so I can attack him. Oh wow. That has happened before here. If he tries to come, he's gonna die, so he's not even gonna try. I die here a lot. Or used to die here a lot. And now you're like, he's this guy. But no, actually, there's quite more than just one guy. That's fine. Lovely fight here, where my abilities actually work. This is fun.
Come get me, Jedi. Don't make me hurt.
Oh, right up the faces. There's one guy here. Never mind, there's three guys here. Easy, boys. It's absolutely gonna be freaking easy. No joke. With no health. Easy peasy, brosies. Everybody having rage and shit? Shit, that's the best shit ever. Should have probably used the other thing. This one. Oh, that's the wrong one. Oh. Am I dead yet? Am I dead yet?
Alright. I sense your presence.
Come on, dude. God damn it! Fucking stupid ass. What? I can't climb stairs. I'll break you more. I guess not. Well, I guess when in rage, I can't kick him. That's a new thing. I didn't know that. Wow, I'm fucking stuck then. You fuck yourself, dude. Precise hit. Right now.
Missed. How did I miss that?
That's hilarious. Oh yeah? You're so tough, aren't you? You're so tough, aren't you? Well, that's the wrong key. I already fucked up, so whatever. Whatever. I wanted to body hit him. This is... Okay, that is just bullshit. Look at that. Like, look at that. Like, where does... Why does it start from here? Why does this stair start from here? Fix your game. Oh. Could have just brought him here. Easy battle for me. Jump.
An intruder.
Oh wow, so tough. So tough. Oh, please. Oh, please. Don't embarrass yourself. Oh, ooh, tough guy, tough guy, tough guy. Will you break me? Will ya? Will ya really? Okay, come here, come here, come here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do that, do that. You fucking. What are you? Are you a stupid idiot? What are you? A damn retard? Yeah, bye. You're gonna have to jump. And if you jump, I'm gonna kick in. I have the high ground, motherfucker. Lava or not, I have the high ground. Like I said, high ground. Wow, what the fuck? That actually was kind of good. It's kind of good, kind of cool, kind of. I don't even want to activate that. Alright, I know what to do here. I'm gonna get attacked. I don't care. Goddamn, I care, I guess. A little bit. Come on, hit him! Hit the pillars, dammit! Okay. Oh, look at who's defending it. Yeah, I'm not fucking fighting you guys. Fuck that shit.
Where are you going, Jedi?
I'm running away. Am I gonna really have to fight all three of them? And I can try and fight him, but... Whoa, you can actually do that? What? Oh shit, I've never done that. That's fucking weird. Weirdly cool. You fuck yourself, dude.
Do you fear me?
Not in the slightest. Fucking guy. Oh, lucky me that I had just about enough. Push him away with that. Yeah, fuck.
I will break you. I will break you.
What? Oh my god, is this the way I've always done it? I do not remember. I remember always going around.
Do you fear me?
I don't have to fear you, friend. Well, I guess I should probably fear you. These guys are fucking beasts. You know this is the end of the mission. Bye! I don't know, that's kind of cheap, but, you know. Jedi. Wants to go super expensive anyways. Fight, Rodian, fight. While I come. Bye-bye. Bomb. Bam, boom, 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 boom. Goodbye. Why are you attacking? Are you attacking me? Oh, that could have been real bad. So this is Korriban. In current lore, I don't think Korriban exists. Korriban, I think, exists, but they've changed the name to Moriban or some shit like that. It's fucking ridiculous. I don't know why they do that. It doesn't make any sense. I wonder. Can you do it? It's not that I don't need teammates, it's just that I wanted to see if I could. Now I know I can.
You can't escape.
Well, who's trying to escape here? Bye bye.
Don't make me hurt you.
Son of a bitch. You fighting, my dude. Goodbye. Ooh, you almost outplayed him. Not quite. Almost outplayed me. Not quite. Fucking guy. Mini Spicy Jedi. Dark Jedi. Name this case, I guess. Well, it's me against them. My team not helping. My team not helping at all. Fuck you and your kicks, dude. Seriously, team, come on. Well. Oh no! I could have been real bad. I do some damage here and there. Just fucking kill this guy, man! Come on, don't make me do some stupid, ridiculous things. Well, he's pretty dead. Enough. Get him! The two of us can take on one guy. Three edges versus one. Enough. It's like a fucking kindergarten. I gotta take control of everyone. It's probably, I gotta go that way, but I wonder if there is a secret. Probably can climb through over here. Actually, that's pretty plausible. Just gotta wait it up a bit. No, you can't. It pushes me. I can't go forward. Such amazing hits. It wasn't gonna make it, I saw. Probably should have sent like a rocket there. Yeah, you guys ain't gonna make it. So, goodbye. No! Well, this guy's like the heavy guy. Right? Wow. That fucking sucks, doesn't it? Poor guys. Sorry, Rodian. How do I remember? It's just one of those things. Ooh, that guy's doing a dance. Do the dance. Do the dance. Everybody take off your pants. Do the dance. Do the dance. Everybody take off your pants. I know that's not the... I know those aren't the lyrics, but... I have made this before! No! I know you're up there. Fuck.
Did you see anything?
Okay, he's running away. What the I've never seen them run away like that. Nice tits. Let me feel them. I remember fighting stormtroopers. Do you remember? I remember. Those aren't dated. That's pretty recent. Dude, that you're doing so much damage to me. Oh, fuck, that was the wrong key. Nice mouth you got on you. Anybody could talk? Fucking eh. Anybody could talk to me? Hey, Master Jedi.
Who are you?
Talk to me more.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Whoa, he's getting attacked? Handled! Fuck off. Oh! Burn! Alright, this way. Here we go, Ragnus. Ragnus. Is this it? Oh, it's up there. So what the fuck is this? Nothing. Come on, Master Jedis. Let's do this. Hey, you. Oh man, this guy always been bugged. Fuck me. I remember him being bugged. A Fletcher weapon. I remember you. But you remember this. Ooh, ow. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. He wasn't even that high off, and he was like, and then I pulled him, he hit me, and then fucking. Let's give it a save. Do the dance, everybody take off your pants. I know. You can't stop me. Actually. Fuck off with your shit. No, I mean it. I do mean it. Like, fuck off with your shit. You too. Just bloody. Fuck off. Where's my Jedi Master? Can he not come? That's rather disappointing. This is easily manipulated. How so, you might ask? Like this? I mean, like this? Like that? If it works, goddammit. Really, dude? Fuck off. I mean, I'm playing on the hardest difficulty, so fucking cut me some slack. Let's do that before we trigger the thing. I'm not sure if I can, but I probably can put these things in the room and use them. So let me try that. Well, one rip, but at least I got two others. Actually, before that. Yeah, I can actually censor. Okay. Let me save on top of the save because now that we have this thing. Oh, you thought the lore was hard? Ho 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 ho. Give me a fucking break.
Tavion! This stops here. Ah, Kyle's good student. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and obliterate the Jedi. The Sith shall rule again.
You're delusional. Kyle told me all about you. How you went crawling away after he defeated you.
Silence, whelp! I will make Kyle Katarn's failure complete. My victory? Rosh's corruption. And now your death will drive him to the dark side.
Never!
Yeah, well, not necessarily never. Now we gotta fucking hide. Hide! Alright, hide. Save. Actually, we did save, so. Well, that sucks. Okay, can I force choke her? No, I can't. Yeah, just good luck with that. Good fucking luck with that. I thought I could go behind her. Hey, you. Use your thing. Use your staff thingy. Aha, not so good. Fucking jump. I'll try to cheese this as much as I can here because I'm happy she has like a fucking one lightsaber. Holy shit, I actually did it. What? What? Oh, you think that's the end? You think you're so good? You have no idea what's gonna happen now, son. You think that's the final boss? That cheap shit? You're nowhere near that.
I shall not be denied.
By the Force, Marka Ragnos.
By God.
A mere Jedi child will not undo my return.
That's Jedi Knight.
Oh man, that matters so much. Kneel before me. Jedi Knight, he says, fucking, yeah, right. It fucking matters. Rawr. Yeah, insta-sex. Look at how she glows now. Her scheme changed as well. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. You thought it was hard to fight against the lightsaber? Try fighting against the sword.
Jaden?
Hello? Look at that sword! Look, I think it has lifesteal on it. Listen, I don't wanna fight.
Yeah, like it makes a lightsaber noise.
You are no match.
Well, you are right. You're absolutely fucking right. I didn't even touch the sword. Don't get close. Alright, let's go. Baby kicks. Alright, I can do it. Easy peasy, boys. Alright, trigger all this shit. Trigger all of it, trigger it. Aha, your lightning thing doesn't work on me. I'm defended. Oh my god. Good luck with that. Both thrown and... Actually, I'm pretty good at this shit, so I'm not a brat. Nope, need to fucking get out of here. You can't even deflect the sword! Oh man, this is gonna be awful. This is genuinely gonna be fucking horrendous. So which one do I want to activate? All of them? Look at it, I can't trigger any of my shit! She's so OP, dude. At least I'm defended against that a bit. Won't get me killed.
Stop and face me!
Right, where's the armor? I was able to cheese that. Wow, Jesus Christ. This. Trigger the thing, that's the wrong one. Still, whatever. Who cares? What? I triggered that and it turned off my thing, what the heck? Jesus Christ. Alright, well. Just kill me already. Just kill me already. I'm fucked. Regardless. Alright, so I'm gonna just trigger the blue one, which is 9. So that should be good enough just to like make myself survive. I can click faster than you, son of a bitch! Nope! Jesus Christ. I don't know why I just overshoot that shit all the time. Fuck off with that shit. Look at that. Just fuck off. I can't do shit. Wow, holy mackerel. Jesus macaroni Christ. I'm out of here, dude. Nope, I'm... Hello? Please. Please!
Stop and face me.
I'll save here. I'd say that's progress. Not sure if I hit her. Once or twice. Pretty sure I hit her like a few times. Oh, that sucks. Right there.
Not even close.
Go back. Alright, now we do it. Jesus Christ. Oh. What the fuck, dude? Thank God I saved. Come on. Fuck you, dude. Kick her. Get out, didn't do shit. Come on. Oh, man, come on, man. I ain't gonna dig the other one. I need it for like... I think that heals her. Which is a fucking problem. I can't... It doesn't do the thing that I wanted to do.
Stop and face me.
Like, I want her to do the thing like that, but it's not doing it. Heal, damn you! Why is it healing? Oh, I'm ripped. This is really hard. Like, you might be thinking I'm fucking joshing you with this shit, but it's really fucking hard. Like, no joke. It's not. I'm not even. That kind of saved me a bit. She dropped her fucking sword. No, fuck me, dude. I got staggered and then she finished me off. It's not that I stood there and took it. I got staggered. Look at that. She's fucking bullshit, dude. She's fucking bullshit, dude. Fucking guy, damn it. Oh, fucking great. Trigger that shit while you're at it. Great. Turn off that shit, dude. And she's healing again. Fucking goddamn. I don't know how to fight this. Not just swing wildly, but say, how much more energy do you got? How much? Fucking goddamn it! She hit. How did she hit me? Honestly, I don't know how to fight her. I don't know, like, there is no, like, exploit like you did before on Jedi Outcast. Here, I don't know if there's one, but she keeps healing, dude. Or is she healing? I don't know. I can't. I'll try to. Yeah, I can hear her that I'm hurting her, but it's definitely. I can't. Like, okay, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Only cowards hide. I'm one. Okay, she's almost dead. Come on, she's almost dead. Come on, Jaden. Damn it, she had her fucking thing activated. How? Oh my god, dude. Trigger your sword thing. There you go. Dude, you retard? I think you're a fucking retard. I think that's the problem. I think you're a fucking retard. If this decides to fucking do the thing it's supposed to do, it would be fucking great. She triggered the fucking invincibility. Shut up, man. Don't talk to me. Come on, I'll click her! Come on, Jaden! Why? You outclicked her and you still didn't do shit. Come on, man. Wait, that was pretty good. Of course that's gonna happen. Oh, for the love of God, she has a fucking thing on. No! I fucking did. Gosh darn it! Come on. Fucking invincibility. Goddamn rage. Wow. Great. She rolled out of my fucking way and grabbed me, right? Fuck you, dude. There again, the same fucking thing. Can I even, like, protect myself? I did it! Oh my god, I countered her. Bang. Fucking wow. Took me like, what, 10 minutes?
No! This is impossible! I will return Jedi. One day I shall return and annihilate you all.
Ooh. Now you let me, puppy.
Wow.
Destroyer, Gene.
Wang, 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 wang.
It's over. Ragnos will not be resurrected. The scepter is destroyed.
And Tavion?
Dead. When Ragnos possessed her, her body couldn't withstand the corruption. When I destroyed the scepter and Ragnos left her body, there was nothing left.
Well, not necessarily. You don't know that. You don't know that.
You did more than we could have ever hoped. You have become a true Jedi.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. But I couldn't have done it without Kyle.
Don't get all mushy on me.
That music's not correct, by the way, just saying.
Let's get out of here.
Hopefully it just resets. Here you go. Meow, 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 meow. Yeah, if it was that easy. Those are Mal Calamari ships. What? Yeah, I think that was what they were called. The Mon Calamari. I wanted to say Mal. Mon Calamari. But it. Great, you destroyed one ship. Congratulations. The Empire's still fresh. Congratulations on having your new hand.
I've heard from the New Republic. The Imperials supporting the Disciples of Ragnos have been defeated, and the remaining cultists have been rounded up. It seems they lost their powers when the Scepter was destroyed.
I hope that's the last we see of them.
You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's never say never.
Rosh, I hope your experience has taught you the patience and humility that may one day turn you into a great Jedi.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you.
Jaden, you fought bravely, resisted the dark side, and saved another Jedi from certain death. You will be a valuable member of the Jedi.
That is definitely the wrong music. I don't know what happened, bro.
Jaden, you're the best student I've ever trained and a terrific Jedi.
Thank you, both.
There's still a galaxy full of trouble out there. Are you ready for another mission?
As luck would have it, I am.
Huh. And that is it, boys. Alright, that's the end of the game. Honestly, here, Disney fucking skips it. Alright, well, honestly, I really, really like this game. Really, really, really like love slash everything this game. It's really great. So I'm going to be doing the dark side run, I think, probably on stream on YouTube. I'll try. Hopefully it works. Because I also want to try it more live stream on YouTube, because I have a series planned, which I think would work best if it's live stream, but I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, for now, this is it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.